Walk me through the experience of getting a haircut for y'all. Is it a satisfying experience? Is it like a, do you like getting haircuts? There's such like an uneven exchange of like, it's such an uneven exchange of values. Like,
you're paying so much and they're just cutting your hair.
Like, yeah, but then it's like I go in there, never met this lady before, but she's all over the hair just doing her thing. And I just trust her like that because the hair's, that's valuable stuff. I just went to Great Clips this time because I'm trying to find like a new barber.
Yeah.
Because I had someone that I liked where I live, but then we moved. So now I'm trying to figure this out. I went to her. She was good, but it's just the haircuts, like, I don't enjoy the process. Like, you go there, you sit down. Like, I don't know whether to talk or not during the process. Gosh. Like, yeah.
Especially Great Clips.
Yeah, like, do you entertain them or like, do they care? Do they not? Like, do they want to talk? I don't know. So, but then it's like, this is just happening right now. Like,
and then when you're done, you get the extra hair everywhere, all in your ears. Yeah, you got to go home, take a shower.
It's a horrible feeling. Yeah. It's not one to be valued at all. And I'm like, I don't know. I was just thinking about it as I was really sitting in the haircut. I was just like, then you just don't even know. What do you look at? Do you look at her? Do you look at yourself? Do you look at all the other hair clippings?
Well, but when she's cutting like the front, like the link, do you stare directly at her?
I don't know. It's like at some point, right in front of you. It's like at some point, are we making eye contact or not? What do I do here? And then it was more awkward because then the person like behind us, they were having a grand old time talking it up, doing their thing, and I was like, I'm here for one purpose. All right, like I'm getting cut my hairs and get out of here.
Yeah.
He's over there talking about welfare and 401ks. I don't know what world they're talking about, but yeah. I'm just doing my thing, getting it cut. I don't know. It's just the process behind it. It's an unequal exchange. Like,
yeah, you got that happening, and then you got little Johnny watching a Fortnite streamer to the left on a tablet while he's getting his hair cut, and it's just like, you got everything's going on. It's like, I just want to get in there, cut my hair, and get out. You know?